Well, today marks World No Tobacco Day, and this year's theme is Commit to Quit. In China, there are more than 300 million smokers. That's more than 20% of the country's population. The National Health Commission announced the figure in a joint report with the China Office of the World Health Organization. 26% of those aged 15 and older are smokers, and more than half of the smokers are men. The report also highlights the health risks associated with smoking, saying it kills more than 1 million people in China every year. That's expected to increase to 2 million by 2030 and 3 million by 2050 if no effective action is taken. The report also presents the latest findings that link smoking and secondhand smoke exposure to 4 major chronic diseases: chronic respiratory disease, malignancy, cardiovascular disease, and diabetes. The report also warns against electronic cigarettes, saying they are not safe and can even cause cancer. One of its main ingredients, nicotine, is not only addictive, but also harmful to fetus during pregnancy and might cause cardiovascular diseases. Data show there are over 10 million e-cigarette smokers in China, with 1.5% between the ages of 15 and 24.